Double rainbow on the way across the sky.
What's up, YouTube? Vlogging with my regular vlog camera, finally. Look at the fish shape. So I'm still in the process of taming my iguana. He's still a little sketchy. So yeah. Look, remember when I got sunburned? I'm like peeling now.
I'm peeling like an orange.
Ravens.
So I ripped them all the grass, but I can't really do it without my iPod because it's really, really boring.
So yeah.
Waiting for my iPod to charge.
So. Yep.
I'll just move a lot of stuff out of the way real quick. I hate when you get zits like right here, because I have one right there, and it's really, 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 really annoying. I'm supposed to be getting money in the mail. Only like $130. Because I just sold my camera for $70. So yeah.
If anybody wants to buy this one, hit me up. So like, this is my backup.
So yeah. So
what I'm gonna do with that money, I'm gonna put 50 away, so I can, cause I'm saving up to get a new laptop, cause this Mac is very old.
It's like since 2005 or something.
Something like that. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna put him in this 5-gallon, and then get a alligator lepo. Alligator. Why did I say alligator? Crocodile gecko, and put him in here. So.
Yeah, and if I have any change from that, I'm just gonna
put it back. Put it back in my wiener. No, I'm just gonna put it back in there. Oh, and I have to buy a filter for them. Cause this basking area, they like this basking area. It's pretty sweet, and they like that area too. So, I'm just gonna get a filter for them. That costs like $20 plus the gecko. So
probably what I'm end up spending maybe about out of the 80, probably 50.
So I'll have 80 put away for a new computer. So yeah.
There's a she-man in my closet.
Still waiting for my iPod to charge for my iPhone. 55%. Have you guys ever tried this game? It's called, Donut Games. I forgot what it's called. It's pretty fun though. If you're just bored. Well, you can see. Okay. It's got a traffic rush. It's pretty fun. You just try to get the cars out of the way before they hit each other. Like that. I was looking through the camera, so it's pretty fun. I think my best is 80, so let's see. All-time best, 80.
So go check that game out. It's pretty fun. I think it's free.
I'm not sure. I have a jailbroken iPhone, so look, there's me vlogging.
So yeah, go check that game out. It's pretty fun.
I got my futon stuck on replay. Replay.
So I'm about to go cut the grass.
Gotta get my headphones that are stuck to this, which is great.
So yeah, here we go.
Gotta unhook my iPhone first. And off we go.
I'm all done cutting the grass. It's like freaking hot outside, so I'm sweating. And yeah. Being bored right now. I'm getting ready to take a bear for a walk, maybe. I don't know.
If I could find my shorts. They're not in there.
So yeah, I'll just talk to you guys later. I'm updating my iMovie. So hopefully it'll let me do the 15-minute thing that YouTube's letting us do now. So, hopefully, that'll be fun.
So, I was just talking to my iguana. You might be saying, talk to your iguana, that's pretty weird. Well, actually, if you talk to them, they'll get used to you, because I guess they adapt to your voice, I guess? I'm not sure. But, yeah. He ran away today, which was pretty funny. Not really, but... Yep, he's just getting used to this household. So, I'm just cleaning up my desk. Because in a couple days, I'm going to be getting another reptile. I'm going to be getting a crocodile gecko, if they still have them at the pet store. Hopefully they still do, though, because that'll be really awesome. Yep. So I'm going to be really excited about that. I sold my camera to some really cool person. This one right here. For $75. They retail at like $150, so... steal for them. My mom bought me that. Someone put $50 away to go ship stuff. And yeah, it's pretty sweet. Just chilling. Hopefully I get money, either my money Wednesday, or, earlier, I'm not sure, but, yeah, because I really, really, I'm need to get a better turtle dock, because that turtle dock sucks. I mean, it works for now, but, yeah, turtles are pretty sweet. And then I need to get a filter. So basically, for my $130 that I'm getting, I'm going to have maybe, like, 50? I'm not sure. But the good thing is, I don't need to buy, because I'm going to get a leopard gecko and a crocodile gecko. I don't need to buy, like, sand and stuff, because, I mean, a cage or something for them. Look at him stretching his neck out. I can just use that thing right there. I need to take everything out of it first, but yeah, they don't really need that much space. All I need is to put heaters on them. That's pretty much all they need is heat. So that's pretty cool. And then I'm gonna save whatever money I have left. I'm just gonna save it because I'm saving up to invest in a new laptop. I think I said that earlier, didn't I? There's my iguana Rex. He's pretty sweet. I'm just getting really excited because I'm getting lots and lots of money. If anybody of you guys know who Me, Myself, and Pie is, he's sending me, he's buying my VCube 5 off me for $26, even though I did get this thing for free. So yeah, his name is Billy Hansen. So I was bored. So, like, I emptied out this tank for maybe something else, probably a crocodile gecko. And then I made this cool contraption. There's these stones at the bottom. Can't really see them because I put a lot of the stuff from the stuff. So basically, you see that tube in the back? So basically, you pour hot water and the stones collect the heat from the hot water, so it makes it more humid. So when the hot water from the heat of the rocks rise up, it makes it more humid in there, and they're used to humid temperatures, instead of me having to buy all these heat lamps and stuff. Like, this is my 30-gallon thing, and it's so powerful that it makes it hot and humid in here. So it says 80 degrees and 50% humidity. So if I did rocks on here, it'd probably be like maybe 70 or 80% humidity. So that's basically all I did, was make it more humid in there. Look at my turtles. I can't wait for me to get some money so I can ship out all my cubes that I owe to people. Sorry if you're watching this, sorry that I'm taking so long, it's just I need the money, and yeah, so basically that's all I'm doing. I have no freaking use for this. I'm about to sell this too. I already sold this one, so that's good. This one's going next. So yeah, if anybody wants to buy this old camera, I'm willing to sell it. Name your price. I'm gonna sell it for $65 plus $5 shipping, so $70. bucks. If anybody wants this, $70. It's a good deal, because these are $130 cameras.
Alright, so
tomorrow I'm meeting some guy, because I'm selling that Mac keyboard.
Getting $35.
So I'm going to send all the cubes that I sold, and I'm going to send those out.
So, yeah.